Araneta, Mistisa, Point Guard, iPhone, Biking, SUV, High Cut, Steak, Play Against My Father, Play for Gilas, Water, NCAA, Let Run, Team Championship. Honestly, maraming situation na marami akong gusto kong baguhin. But frankly, wala. Ako, I miss it po. Parang if not for that mistakes, parang I wouldn't be here kung ano man ako ngayon. Kasi, kumbaga, yung mga mistakes yun, kumbaga, help me to grow as a person. After a practice, of course, I do extra shooting and stretching. Then after a game, I go dinner with the family and rest. Kung ako tatanungin, pinaka gusto ko maglaro, national team, kasi talagang you're playing for para sa buong bansa and for the millions of people. Eh. So, iba yung pakiramdam pa naglalaro ka sa bansa. Talagang pride yung naka-at stake dito. Eh. Bata pa ako, talagang siya yung nag-influence sa akin to play basketball kasi pinanganak ako, basketball coach na siya eh. So, as growing up, talagang kasama ako sa lahat ng practices, games. So, I guess by that talaga na-inspire ako to get better, to get stronger. Kasi araw-araw napapanood ko yung mga idols ko nung mga ano sa... Kasi dad ko nag-start siya sa Pure Foods, then sa Let Run, then nag-Mobiline. Kumbaga, talagang... Araw-araw talagang lifestyle ko, basketball na talaga eh. I can't imagine myself not playing basketball kasi sabi ko ang pinanganak ako, basketball na yung nakikita ko, naamoy ko, nasa paligid ko, basketball na talaga eh. Siguro sa lahat ng mga fans ko, syempre, first, thank you for being there since nag-start ako. Talagang maraming salamat sa walang suporta, walang sawang suporta nyo sa akin. And sa team ko ngayon, sana supportan nyo, talk and text, and rest assured, gagawin ko yung best ko and best ng team para manalo at mag-champion hopefully.